Oh shit. Jesus. Man, I never get to play those third gen matches, man. No, it's basically, it's a, what do you call it, a double-edged knife, man. There's no third-gen matches, but you're hoarding third-gens. Get it? That's, I don't really care, man, you know. I used to lose, and that's all it is. I don't fucking care. Damn. What's up, man? I thought you retired, man. What are you doing PRF? You're always one of the other side. What do you mean you've been banned? For what? Why? What'd you do? How'd you get banned? Oh! You dumbass. What happened to it? Man, forever. Holy shit, that sucks. That sucks balls, dude. That's just that clan you talked about, the thing that, the Halo 2 shit. No, it's not you cheating, man. It's the people that you hang around with that do cheat. That's what fucks it up, you know what I mean? Anti-standby. What the fuck's anti-standby, dude? You can have an actual anti-standby, huh? Weird. Alright. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Alright. Hey, I'm gonna take this base real quick, man. That's what I'm gonna do. Hopefully, they may have a sheepdog, dude, so just keep wary of that. Yeah, they did. No, they won't. Nah, he won't take the base, man. When the rules are set, we all follow. I mean, I'll neutralize the top base, but I won't take it, you know? I'll fuck with them like that. Alright, he's headed towards you. I'm gonna go and try to take the other D2 base, alright? How many of those VTs do you have? Plenty of VTs. You have plenty, you're doing fine. They're gonna go up most likely the back end or head back toward Delta 2, so be careful. Alrighty? Talk to Balfrog then, make sure, because he's with you right now.
Yeah, I see him. He said, he's got me. There's two of them. Okay, I'm shooting at him. Yeah. There's somebody behind you. It's another blade. Got him. Found his buddy. Oh, motherfucking goddamn. Now my fucking thumb slipped. I activated my damn torch. Can't believe that bullshit. I'm shooting at him. I'm dead now. Son of a bitch. Alright, where do you want to spawn? Alright, I spawned on the other side. Fucking trying to help old boy. Shit.
I didn't die. No. Yeah, I'm on a base right now. Oh shit, I got a blade coming in. Hold on a second, right? Don't ask me, but right now I'm a little bit busy. I just got him, dude. Go ahead. This guy's calm, I just talked to him, which is, he's gonna be with you anyway.
What's up? I'm good. Nobody here. Of course. Yep. No, I got the blade. It was the fucking, it was the goddamn that other damn machine. The old jacket. Is he on you? Fuck. I can't get you in time. I gotta talk to the other guy. Nice.
Alright. Where are you at? Shit, can you run? If you just run, man, I'll take the base and win the match. They're at 5 points. Just run, man. I'll take the base, we win. Bullshit, we win. Whatever. You know. I'd like to. Yeah. Oh, you fucked him up, and just... Oh, yeah. That's probably Jim. That's it. We win. Nope.
Fucking yellow jacket.
But yeah, he was a blade. Yeah.
Fucking
hey, we won, game. Right, man? We won.
Fuck yeah, that's all that matters. Let's do it again. Shit, that was fun.
Yeah, I made sure they had almost no bases left, so. Oh, all right. So he was a, I don't know, I didn't see him. It's probably a jacket. No, the blade was Jim. No, I saw Jim. He was in a blade. Yep.